Ito. She was 10th out of the compulsory figures. Japanese champion. It's the height on that double toe sulco. Look at that. The double loop came first, followed by the triple. Step sequence. What a height on that double axel. Terrific. Very, very good indeed. Midori Ito, as I said, she's established herself as a powerful free skater, and that really was powerful free skating. Obviously can't at this moment say it was presented as artistically as some of the skaters, but in terms of quality and in strength and power, she really had it all. There's the double. And there is the triple. One loop after the other. Well, there's, she's clapping, and then so is the audience. Well deserved. The lowest are 5.7s. There's 3 5.7s. The others are 5.8s. And the United States, East Germany and Canada giving the 5.7s.
Marks for presentation, Linda, for la presentation, 5.8.
The presentation mark, as to be expected really, not as high as the required elements. 5.5 is the lowest, going up to 5.8 from Switzerland, and Midori Ito is very happy indeed.